Now this is the Luna Chapel built by Juan de Luna about the year 1830. Juan's son eventually sold the chapel and its surrounding property to the diocese in Santa Fe, and Sharp, J.H. Sharp, the artist, bought the chapel from the diocese in 1909. The Luna family built the building about 1830 as a typical Spanish colonial structure, and you notice on the ceiling the fine detail of the corbels and bond beam, all hand-carved. Sharp owned interest in a bank that failed, and he got the door of this bank vault as recompense, and then he had his man Alois Liebert build him a concrete vault around it.
The chapel is used for lectures, presentations, and exhibits.